I would like to take the opportunity to wish you and your loved ones a happy Thanksgiving. The celebration of Thanksgiving brings renewed awareness of the incredible generosity of God and calls to mind memories of the past, appreciation for the blessings of the present, and hope for the future. As I stand here, I am reminded of my parents, Joan and Ronald, who received these china dishes as a wedding gift 60 years ago. Our family celebrated many holidays with these dishes on our table. I'm grateful to my parents and family for their love and support and for the example of our Catholic faith that they lovingly passed on. This is my first Thanksgiving here in the Diocese of Savannah, and I'm grateful to God for calling me to be a priest and now to serve as your shepherd. I look forward to continuing to get to know the priests, deacons, religious sisters and brothers, seminarians, and the faithful of our beautiful and diverse diocese, praying with you and planting seeds of faith for generations to come. Thank you for your dedication to our Catholic faith and for your witness to the good news. Given the current pandemic, I know that there is much uncertainty about the future. Perhaps your Thanksgiving holiday traditions and celebrations are taking place in a different way this year. Please ask God for the gift of hope and healing for ourselves, for our nation, and for our world. As we hear in the sacred scriptures, Luke chapter 11, verse 9, ask and you will receive, seek and you will find, knock and the door will be opened. Do not be afraid to open up your heart, mind, and soul and ask for God's help and His grace for the future. I hope that you have a blessed Thanksgiving. Please know that I pray each day for you and ask if you would please remember me in your prayers also. May we meet each day in our prayers. May we rejoice in the Lord always.